I'm literally just waiting for to check to see if this stream is actually alive and well or not. Of course it doesn't tell me. Fucking hell. What you mean I'm offline? Oh my god, Twitch, please. Is it good? Okay, there we go. The moment I was about to start up my intro, there's a freaking Xbox One ad for Battlefield 1. Try saying that 5 times fast. Xbox One ad for Battlefield 1, 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 Xbox One ad for Battlefield 1. Ugh. I don't know if I said it 5 times or not, but I tried. Alright, now that that ad is over, hold up. Alright. I'm about to basically watch a movie while playing this at the same time. But hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play, Stream, whatever, Xenoverse, Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. And, you know, we're doing this very helpful guide thing. It's a very, very easy, very helpful guide, you know, for anyone who's still a beginner in this game or still having some kind of trouble and all that shit. This is basically a guide for you. You don't have to follow my directions exactly, but if you want to, you know, get whatever the heck you need getting done, yeah, you know, just some helpful bits of advice and all that. Now, I don't remember what the fuck I was doing before I took my technical break.
Cheat death! How could this be? last you've seen of me. Nice. That's about half of it. Keep an eye on your health. The big Getty Star and Eagle needs a cheat deck! How could this be? The big Getty Star and Eagle needs a cheat deck! How could this be? This is the last you've seen of me! Just a bit more! You can do it! Come on!
What was he doing?
The last you've seen of me.
Oh, man. Oh, you just took it. Okay. Isn't he gonna transform? Or am I tripping?
I didn't come here to help you. I just want to fight. What happened? But don't let your guard down. The battle isn't over yet. What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream.
Oh, there's a capsule corpse. Cool.
Greetings.
Holy explosive wave, but it still didn't matter. It did not even matter. Stop that.
This is more fun than I expected.
Crane! Hummer, hummer, hummer! Oh, I just broke my own stamina. Trying to chase him, I broke my own stamina.
I don't know what to say. You're strong!
Oh, I'm about to get my next time distortion egg. Time to go to the next random mission thing, but you're gonna gotta do. I know there's something at Guru House really to do. I'm ignoring it because I don't need to do it. Like, at all now. I can always do it for items and EXP, but I don't really need to do that, like, at all.
Your guard down. The battle isn't over yet.
That was close. So strong. But I won't lose.
Super Saiyan 2.
Your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it.
Let's go, Kakarot. We'll end things.
Come on, Vegeta. You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move. You're pretty good. Show you what I've got.
Come on, Goku. I know you're gonna go care of him.
Didn't think you'd be this strong.
Wow. You really are strong.
Oh, there he goes. That thought it's like killing.
You're pretty strong, but I can still fight.
Too bad for you. I so happen to be the strongest of all the Saiyans. The Saiyans are a race of elite warriors! You're nothing!
A Saiyan? And there's others?
You're going, Zed. Goku got combos. Galagorn! Goku. Goku.
Good. Wow. You're the best, almost.
Oh, shit, excuse me. Greatest house to be in that. Ooh, summoned from Frieza, eh?
Greetings.
Shit. There we go.
Yes. It seems you're quite capable. You see, I've never trained in all my life.
Mm-hmm. I want you to train.
I will gain power. Power that no one could ever survive. That's it. I demand you hit me harder. Good. Use all of your power against me. Attack as if you mean to kill me.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane!
Oh, there's an event at Hercule House. Perfect timing. I really hope I get my next time distortion egg here.
Your mom and dad? We're superheroes!
Oh, whatever! Just give me a hand!
You think this will be easy? You've got another thing coming.
Listen up! You've got to protect our pad!
Hooray!
Jocko's dead.
That's awesome! Time to look for the rest!
How could I lose? I'm a super elite!
Okay, just one more! Ah! That hurts! But I'm not...
Done.
Was a bit worried there.
but everything turned out all right.
She's safe because of your actions. Thank you so much. Here, I found this when I was looking for parts. Do you think it might be useful?
Oh, there it is. That's the spaceship part I was looking for. I'll take that off your hands.
Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next level.
Oh, and Herc is gonna give me my next time distortion egg. That's perfect timing. I think I got all five of them. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'm missing the one for freezes. Okay.
Greetings.
Oh, I did the wrong mission first. Doing this.
Piccolo!
You have to get away from here. 17 and lost.
But what about you?
I will destroy.
Why are you so eager to fill your life away? Do you really have that little regard for your own life?
What are you doing, 16? You aren't really going to fight, are you?
There is no option.
In the correct time, 16 cells at least in power, but now, Cell is far stronger than him. You have to give 16 a hand here.
I never knew. Alan!
What?
Drew's house is in danger, but I'm going to ignore it, and I'm not going to get penalized for it, at all. I wonder if I could get more EXP and shit from it, if it's when it's in danger like that. I don't know, but I don't care to find out.
Thank you.
You won't get past me, Mira. On my honor as a time patroller, I'm taking you down right now. No matter how powerful the opponent, I will never give in.
You're an interesting one, for us. You brought a sail. I'm afraid extra muscle.
Sal and Goku are fighting right now.
I give up. I can see how strong you are. I can't possibly win here.
Huh?
Now it's your turn, Gohan. Come on.
Looks like Goku is backfiring. Hang in there just a bit longer.
It's certainly about time.
What? What? What a monster!
Come on. I can't kill this. Okay, I was gonna say, I can't kill this Cell Jr., so either the game hurries up or I'm just gonna be here.
At last, you reveal yourself. Now, this is what I want. That's your limit. You have let...
Ooh, the Venom Book.
Then we will be participating as well.
Very well. Allow me to welcome you to the center.
Metal cooler? But why here and now? Who is this metal cooler character? And why are there so many coolers? Metal was created by the technology contained in the Big Daddy Star. Something like a tunnel through space and time. Those metal coolers went through, so they can participate in the cell game. Please, you have to stop it somehow.
Once I get another meter, I'm gonna change this ultimate again.
Got my dad killed. I'm glad I could avenge him. One
wanting to destroy you with my own two hands.
Ow. You have to say go on and defeat Cell.
Oh, he just guarded and then instant attacked me. That's pretty kind of cool. So, all right, I'll give you that.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of.
Super dead. I have no idea how close I am to getting this last freaking this last distortion stone thingamajigger. Hopefully I'm very close, because I'll be rather happy and we'll be done. Well, technically.
Yes.
Wait, is Frieza at 100% full of power? Does that mean he's gonna be in his golden form after I beat him here? Or am I tripping? Okay, no, he's still in his final form. He's not at 100% full power form. Oh, his golden form.
I will gain power. Power that no one could ever surpass. That will do. I demand you hit me harder. Good. Use all of your power against me. Attack as if you mean to kill me.
Oh! He evasive skilled me, so I just basically discharged up my stamina break move, but he instant grabbed me.
Seems you have some semblance of
I'm level 55 right now. I might be level 60. Before I... no, never mind. I just started. I just ended the Cell Saga. This house has become more dangerous, eh? I'm curious to see what will happen if I go there.
Greetings.
I have so many attribute points just waiting to be used. That's sad. Hold up. There we go. I'm gonna just do this because it says it's more dangerous, it's in danger, blah blah blah. I'm gonna see if I get more EXP for doing this now. Like, if I can get more EXP and shit, I'll definitely just like ignore it until then. But if not, then fuck it.
Kill them all! Don't let a single one get away!
If they get the Dragon Balls, there'll be no stopping.
Please save our planet from evil! I beg of you!
Okay, first of all, where's Nail? Oh, he's over there getting bodied. Never mind. Guru's house is now extremely secure. Cool. Oh, I'm about to get another Dragon Ball here.
Thank you.
I transformed and broke his stamina? What? Isn't there a transfer? Yeah, there is.
Greetings.
Hey.
Ah, this mission. I'm still waiting for, I'm waiting for, like, one interspecific mentor before I up and decide anything, and then, I know for a very helpful guide video, I haven't really been talking a lot, haven't I? But, yeah. That's because, you can basically play this game however which way you want. I'm just kind of just showing you recommended things you need to go about doing.
Fight.
If you really want certain things.
I won't go easy on you because you're a woman.
Well, look at this. Some reinforcements.
Fine. I'll do this.
What a pain. Do you think you can handle the likes of them?
That's surprising. They're a lot stronger than what was reported by Dr. Giroux.
Vegeta. Oh god, he can't even. If I would have let him try to fight her, he would have died.
Damn it. It's not even phasing her.
See you later.
Fine. Let's play.
What a surprise. You're not bad at all.
Well, well. You guys don't give up, do you? Let's see how well you do.
You're the only one who's going to fight 17.
Honestly, it's unfair. I shouldn't be fighting someone
don't
like
you. Dead. He's, you can try to revive that if he wants to.
For not being an android, that's some power. Let's change places.
Why don't you stop? This is a waste of time.
Okay, things are gonna get serious now.
Now that's more like it.
Okay, come here, me hurt. Ooh, I have enough bars to be keeping two specials now? Oh ho ho. Take this! And she's almost dead. Stop it.
No way. How can you defeat 18?
Shit. Of course they're gonna get back up. Isn't 16 gonna show up too? Or is that that other mission? Kyokan, come and hear me out! Kyokan, come and hear me out! Oh. About that.
I'll have you know I didn't come here to help you. I just want to fight.
Fine by me, Vegeta. You just showing up to fight. That's cool by me. Maybe he's actually gonna be useful here. Oh, 16's gonna be popping up. Damn, I really don't have the super soul that I like to have right now. Oh shit. Okay, this is gonna be really hard. Oh, get stunned on those blows, yeah, both of you. Chicken, come here, me here. Oh. Damn. Oh.
Good. Oh. But don't let your guard down. The battle isn't over yet.
The battle's almost over for you, Vegeta, if you don't chill. Kyokan, come here, me hurt. Right. If I can kill 17 without 16 interfering, I'm good. But I'm hoping for a lot here. Oh no. Oop. Eat it. Oh shit. Come here, me hip.
Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until
Yes?
Oh, shit.
It seems you're quite a
So the stuff is after me? Well, if he's the one for me to train with him, for him, something.
Power that no one could ever surpass. That
Boop.
I demand you hit me harder. Good. Use all of your power in this.
No, it's going freezer now.
This is superb. Now I'm stronger than ever before. I have you to thank for this. You have contributed to this new form. In return, I shall grant you a boon.
A boon?
Your service to me shall continue. I promise, you will not be mistreated.
What was the whole side shit where you could train with Cooler and whatnot? Or was I tripping when that happened?
Special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.
Cool. Got the distorted time egg. Last one I needed, too. I could actually finish the story without caring about coming back for anything. First things first.
Gohan?
Stronger than the others.
I'll do what I can. You have to get out of here. Hurry!
I will destroy whoever interferes with our
plans. Go on! Do it for me!
You're really strong. Thanks. I had no idea there were any decent fighters. There couldn't be. There were. I didn't notice by now. It's pretty strange that there'd be another Saiyan around. It's crazy. I didn't think there were any more.
He could possibly break my stamina right here now. But nope. She's gonna take it. Like a champ.
So cool.
You're just
Perfect Kamehameha!
It's Mira. But there's no way you should ever have to beat Mira. After that battle, the androids two of you together still don't have a chance.
Who is this guy? How is he so strong?
I'll put you up your misery very soon.
What are you doing? Stop him! You're not going to get your way today, Mira!
Trunks.
Trunks? What are you doing? I thought you... But that can't be... Wait a
minute. What are you doing? Listen to me. You know you can't do it.
Sorry. But I just can't.
Mirror's just like not entertaining.
Why can't I beat you?
I'm skipping all these cutscenes as much as I can.
What is 16 doing? Something isn't right.
Destroy.
He's so small.
You call your powerful defense. He must have been powered up somehow. You'll have to defend Trunks from this fight.
That was easy. Are we done here?
You're in your perfect form?
Funny you should ask. You might be interested to know that I am Salt 17 and 18.
Number 17 and 18?
And also, how is it that you know my name? Oh, wait. I know. You went to the past. That's the only explanation for it. I didn't know so much about that. Target Trunks. So it would seem that this stranger is my ally. You know, to be honest, I didn't think there were any more androids left alive. Oh, bring your little friend along for the ride. Is he here from the past, too? I'm warning. Interfere, and I'll exterminate. Saiyan survivor, huh?
Now, beat it! Take your planet with you! Come here, me here!
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
I should finally be in the goddamn Buu saga. Okay, no new trainers. Still. We're still in the freaking Android saga. No way. Is Trunks contemplating life, or are we still in the goddamn Android saga? I could have swore I would have been in the Buu saga by now. Oh, I'm about to do the excerpt mission thing. Shit. Oh, I guess I get to show you how to easily do these. I say easily because the first few sets of them are like pretty relatively easy. Like, you shouldn't be having too many problems with them, but then they get a little bit crazy. Block my attacks. Get out of here. Need to take a pen out with you, Kamehameha. Oh my lord. No, I did the wrong ultimate. That's GG. I'm gonna save this preset just in case, but
Never mind, the computer took care of that for me.
What's the matter?
An extra special class is about to begin.
Actually, am I still in a party? That's the problem of the damn day. No, I'm not. So I need to get in one right now. One second, everybody who's here, or whomever's watching this later on. Settings, advanced settings, audio sharing. Alright. Should be good. No one's seriously doing this mission right now? No way. No one's seriously doing this mission right now. No way.
Watch out, this was bad news!
or go wait for even a moment in its curtains.
He threw the rock and I threw my spirit bomb at it. It collided. No way. That's kind of cool. Recovered with like literally no health. Almost.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would.
I wanna know. Is no one seriously doing this mission right now? That's crazy. Usually someone's always doing this mission, but I don't think no one's doing this mission right now. Oh well.
What is it?
Oh, I'm about to get the DragonBall here. That's always good. Wait. How many do I have right now? Only two? So I'm about to have my third one.
Hello.
Stop all that. Oh my lord. Get in place. Stop that.
Thank you.
I don't really know who to go after first. Fine, fuck it, take this! This. I don't think that's gonna kill him, but nope, close. Damn, baby girl, please. Oh, don't run from me now. This is a boy running with you. Let go! He could have broke my stamina. I don't know what the hell he was doing. Oh well. Stupid AI being stupid AI. I'll take it. Guru's house is being attacked. I hope that's not what I think it is over there. Oh shit. Come. God damn it. Android 17. They want me to help them fight and kill Goku? Okay. After this parallel quest, I'm basically gonna take a short little break, and then we're gonna go ahead and finish up the story, then get all the extra other shit.
There is no need to forfeit your life. Flee if you sense danger. Must kill Goku.
Who are you? Have we met?
I was engineered to destroy and destroy. I will.
Wow, that's pretty dark. Usually people start off with a hello. It's pretty good. That was one heck of a move. It's pretty good. I'll show you what I've got. Stronger than I thought. Ouch!
Hang on, Dad. I'm on my way.
I think I'll hold the fort down here.
I don't want to kill Goku first, but he's in the way, so take it.
Gentle boy.
Good to hear.
Wow, you really are strong.
Goku's getting back up. He's turning to Super Saiyan.
That's cute.
That was close. I thought it was done for. This isn't good. What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last. Not looking good here.
Thank you, I really don't want to... Trunks? Okay.
Don't lose! Not just yet!
Trunks is dead. He had a health bar. Oh, shit. So I love that little combo. A little combination. The only thing that sucks about it is both of those moves can get broken so easily. Get your bitch ass back up, or are you and Trunks basically playing possum right now? Wait, there's even more shit to do? Alright, before I do anything, there we go. Who are we gonna... Oh, Cell. Okay.
Never be perfect.
Another reckless fool to be smashed against the rocky shores if I can. A hell of a decent chap. You do see the colors now, yet to reach perfection.
Gonna be anybody else? No, okay. Good. That was easy enough.
What? What a
took
monster.
Fucking forever, but
you
easy enough.
Level any sane.
Ooh, I gotta go check around. Android 18's there. That's fine. Who's over here? Isn't it Lord Slug? Yep. I am waiting for one inspecific mentor person. That's all I'm waiting for. So, I think Dodoria, Zarbon, and Ginyu, and Freezer are all... Frieza is all over there on that mountain area. And I don't want any of them. Trunks, you're here to see me? Oh.
Good job, Alan.
What do you do this time?
This is big. This is really, truly tremendous.
I wonder what's gonna happen with that whole Toki Toki laying an egg thing and that opening up a new timeline or whatever. I wonder if they're gonna, like, talk about that in the DLC or whatever, or if that's ever gonna be brought up ever in the game. I was in the middle of something, but alright, game, cool. Fuck it. And I missed. Of course I missed. Vegeta, please. Hold him still, please!
What is this? He's not just strong, he's immortal. Something's out there, damn it! You, whoever you are, you've allowed me to fight Kakarot without reservation. For that, I owe you that. Go on! Go! Out of here as fast as you can! Move! Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
Really? Back here? Shit, I didn't want to come straight back here. There's a new... Those look like two... I wonder... I'm curious, but I'm not that curious. There's like two things there for me to do, but I don't know if one of those is a Dragon Ball or the androids just fucking about. Boo snack. Majin Buu attack.
Who are you? Here to be my snack? There's something about your face I don't like. I'll turn you into a dummy.
I thought it would be an easy win. This is really bad.
Good thing he can't win this on his own.
Stranger, listen up. Got a bit of a job for you.
Who's growing stronger?
The three of them are barely
a match for them. GG. My future ran out.
Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
I like how Goten was about to talk, but the game cut him off. Oh, poor Goten. Gohan's power, reborn.
Nick.
That's the stuff, Gohan! Just like I taught you! Perfect timing!
Gohan, that's great! You weren't dead!
Are you really... Gohan? Don't tell me! You've come to fight!
No, I've come to kill
weird ultimate attack with that, Broly. Oh!
Impossible!
I hope that means he's gone for good this
time. And Gohan's dead. We can leave the rest of Gohan.
What's the matter? I know you've...
I like how it's like, oh, don't worry, just leave the rest of Gohan and then distract Boo and all this, but Gohan's like dead. He died fighting Boo and my... or my fucking encounter with him. How you know what I just thought about? How come PyCon isn't in this game? Zim is here, but PyCon's not here. Why isn't PyCon in this game? Isn't he a fan favorite character or some shit?
Collected in the soul cleansing machine.
I'll go fight you.
Sure, you come back in one piece, Jack.
Didn't you say there was a villain somewhere around there?
So it seems that the only way out of this hell is through you. You're looking for a fight. You've got it. I hope you're ready, creature. Listen up. Don't blame me if you get hurt because you got too close.
Vegeta, I was destroying Janimbo without your assistance. All right. See, look at that. What was he doing? He knocked himself into my move. I'll take it.
What? What a monster! You get to level any sane would dream of!
An event at Capsicorps. Actually, let me go take that. Let me go sort that out real quick. There's a new instructor somewhere, but where?
Greetings.
Don't know who or what the new instructor is. Is this where you unlock Super Vegeta, or am I tripping? Yep.
I'm far beyond the mere super. Wait to test out my power. Come on. Well, you fight back harder than most, I think.
Oh. Thanks, Vegeta, for the super soul, I guess? I don't know. I appreciate that, but I don't know how I feel about that. You guys are over here, eh? Wait, is this that one mission where I gotta help Jocko? Oh, no. No, okay, no, it's not that mission. Invasive skills have been straight up grab me? Nappa, no.
Stop.
Me? Shaking in my boots? Please, sir, please, I'm not even wearing boots.
Where the heck did he hide all of his crazy power?
Oh, Burger broke my stamina. Sorry.
Don't get too cocky. I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
Evil cannot stand. I am Gohan.
Gohan, you're so cool.
Though evil festers in the night, we are armed with Justice's might!
Great Saiyaman and Great Saiyawoman reporting for duty!
Hey, why do you have so much power? The sins of the parents are borne upon the children. I'll make sure you pay!
More fooling around now, my friend. It's time to end this little scrap. A Saiyan? Now that's a surprise. You're the perfect specimen for me to test my powers on. Not bad. Not bad at all.
I don't believe it. Even with all the perfect power, I should be able to beat you easily. Against you.
Is it Frieza and Cell gonna get back up? Yep, okay, never mind. This is a matter of waiting for their dumbasses. Okay. It's Cell and Cooler. That's different.
Let's go.
Gohan, you're literally saving his life. Please stop. Frieza and Cell are still getting back up. These niggas ain't done. Are you joking me? I thought I was done here. I'm not going through the fucking portal. I'm not going through the fucking portal. I'm not going through the fucking portal. Videl and Gohan are like literally saving their lives. Literally saving their lives. You know what? Since they're fighting Frieza, I'm just gonna go at the Cell. Because I actually was able to fight him rather than having to chase a body, because y'all decided to save people's lives for some reason. Did y'all just knock him out of my ultimate? Did y'all really just knock? Oh, CPU, man, they're killing me. So dead. Unless he decided to block all that, but they would have been attacking him, so
you've reached a level any sane would dream
of. Mattered. That girl that gives you items on Fridays? Yeah, okay. Yeah, every Friday she gives you a random item, so make sure to check out, you know, check with her on Fridays. I guess someone decided to make a Piccolo GT character but didn't finish him, question mark?
Yep, about to get a Dragon Ball here. Oh. Cool. Arm crush thing you can get from freaking Nappa? Or was that Raditz that beat you that move? I don't remember. That has to be Nappa's moveset. He just shot his fire, he was firing his laser, if you will. Oh, and there goes my stamina. GG. Fuck, that was not easy. If I had a different moveset on, I'd probably be fine, but I got movesets on now. Literally only helped me with, like, missions and quests and, like, the story. I do not have a quest, like, setup for, like random battles and shit, like, at all, but fuck it, whatever. It's all good. I did it, but it was not easy to do so. But I also got a guaranteed Dragon Ball. Or did I not? Game, did you just troll me?
Okay, well, thought I had a guaranteed Dragon Ball. I guess I was horribly wrong. It's always nice. I knew I could have flew here and got here faster, sort of, but I just decided not to. Oh man, it's been one long freaking session. I think
I'm like basically at the end of the Buu saga, and then I got the Battle of Gods arc thing, Majigger to the Do, then the Resurrection of Frieza saga thing to do, and then I'll be at the end story mode thing, maybe, but I don't remember, which is a problem because I should know, but I don't remember. But I'm just gonna take a quick little break, and we'll be back to it, because once I get done, because I know there's gonna be a bunch of fucking block scenes, so that's gonna suck. But I don't know what I'm about to do after I basically wrap up the story. There's a lot of shit I gotta still go about unlocking in this, like, in the main hub area. And no, I'm not about to do like everything on this character, like all the parallel quests and all that shit in a stream. There's no way. There's no way I won't have that. There's no way in hell I have that much time to do that. Not in one fucking video. And there's no way I'm about to do that in this. Like few sets of videos either, but there's still like things in the main area, like the main city area, to like do, so I am gonna go get that done. But hopefully you guys enjoyed, hopefully you guys stick around. I'll see you guys in the next video, as soon as I stop this, of course.